To First News Now, thousands of commuters have to find a new way to work.
Yeah, flooding's closed a large part of Interstate 29. KETV News Watch 7's Daniel Wolf live this morning from Interstate 680. Actually, some breaking news this morning. Good morning, Daniel.
Good morning, John. Yeah, I'm just off of 680 West in Iowa near mile marker 1. Take a look out here. This is a car in the water. State troopers tell me around 5:15 this morning the driver was headed west when he swerved to miss a deer and crashed into the water. Amazingly, he made it out on his own and appeared to just be shaken up a little bit. He was taken to the hospital as a precaution, and as you can see now, dive teams are coming in, even though no one is inside the car. I want to stress that no one inside the vehicle. They just hope to check it out and help get it out of the water. And now 680 West here is still open. However, just across the way, 680 East is closed. And as you can see, the water getting very close up to the road here. It's right on the shoulder as we speak. And take a look at the current road closure map. You see, this is the portion of 29 that's closed from the Crescent exit up to the 680 interchange near Loveland. Also closed 680 leading into Iowa. The green line shows you the lengthy 22-mile-long detour. And this is Thursday afternoon, just hours before the interstate was closed. You can see water just feet from the roadways all the way up the shoulder. Iowa Department of Transportation Manager Steve Mefford says it's all about making sure drivers are safe.
We're at the mercy of the water right now. And all we can do is try and keep people safe and move them around in the areas that have water over the road.
Again, you're taking a live look at that car just off of 680 West in Iowa near mile marker 1. And the Iowa Department of Transportation also is offering a number of lines you can call and find out information on the current road closures. Now, back out here live again, you're taking a live look at the car just off of 680 West near mile marker 1. The driver is okay, was taken to the hospital as a precaution. Dive teams are getting ready to go in and help get that car out.